This video will be on the United States drone strike kill rate. 20% of United States drone strikes in Iraq kill civilians. This means that there is at least 31 times the amount of civilian fatalities than the United States government has previously admitted. And the sources for this are the New York Times and Secular Talk.